People who like to be alone have these seven special personality traits. Many people enjoy their alone time. If this is you, you typically prefer to spend as much time alone as you can. You do have friends, of course. You simply enjoy being by yourself, and there is nothing wrong with that. It's not that you despise others. You have a higher bar for friendships if you're a loner. However, compared to most people, you simply don't require peer approval as much. Here are some distinctive personality features of those who value solitude. Number 1, value time. Time is the one thing that a loner values beyond everything else. More than anything else, you respect and cherish time. You are well aware that the most important resource for leading a successful life is time. You will make every effort to arrive on time, never waste anybody else's time, and never permit anyone else to squander your time. You resist acting false and cannot stand those who treat you like a game. You have gained a tremendous amount of self-respect as a result of your self-awareness. You may expect one of the most fantastic friendships possible from people that appreciate your time the same way you respect theirs. Number 2, self-aware. Many people make the decision to dismiss their feelings and thoughts. People who enjoy their alone time opt to acknowledge and truly embrace their sensations. Self-awareness is incredibly important and challenging to attain. Being a loner helps you comprehend others because you know yourself better than anyone else. Everyone goes through phases of feeling down and discouraged, but you are able to get through them far more quickly. Number 3, level-headed. When faced with challenging circumstances, loners exhibit extraordinary tenacity. You are incredibly focused and have lots of willpower because of your regular reflection and alone time. Not that you don't experience overwhelming stress, but you choose to spend some time alone to recover rather than getting sucked into other people's activities. You come up with solutions to your issues and coping mechanisms at this time. Number 4, open-minded. Even though you like being alone, this doesn't make you rigid and close-minded. On the contrary, you are extremely open-minded and are always up for new ideas and activities. You don't plan to spend your entire life in your bedroom and you do enjoy exploring and going on new adventures. However, others need to make sure that they give you alone time before you go anywhere that involves several people. Number 5, clear boundaries. People who like to be alone always have healthy boundaries. You understand yourself perfectly. You have strong values. You never feel alone. You know that you always have yourself. You respect your boundaries and will let others know if they are about to cross them. After all, if you can't be faithful to yourself, you cannot be faithful to anyone. Number 6, aware of weaknesses and strengths. You are more than aware of what your strengths and weaknesses are. However, you know that there is always room to improve no matter how good you think you're doing. While you are aware of these imperfections, you still hold your head high to show others that it is okay to be confident in yourself. Number 7, very empathetic. You tend to be among the most empathetic people in the entire world. You are able to feel and sympathize with others on the same level as they're on. Feeling everyone else's sorrows and despairs is a very intense curse, but since you are so empathetic, it is your driving force in helping others. We'll be right back.